am going to put a towel down on my granite here to act as a barrier. I have my toothpaste, I have my toothbrush, and I have my dentures, and I have a basin. And key point, I have my gloves. Okay. I have an extra towel that I'm going to use to line the sink, that in case I should drop my dentures, I will not break them. Dentures are very expensive. So if you drop dentures on porcelain, they definitely will break. So I'm going to put my gloves on. And I'm going to get my dentures and place them in the sink. I'm going to empty out the water that is here and rinse this thoroughly so it's nice and clean. And put more cool water in here. Again, when you're dealing with dentures and brushing dentures, you have to use cool water because we don't want to damage the teeth. I'm going to take my toothpaste, put it on my toothbrush. And I am going to start cleaning the inner aspects of these dentures. And during my cleaning, I am going to be looking at the dentures for any cracks, any chips, any breaks in the dentures that would be a bother, irritation to the mouth. I'm also looking at the crevices in here, making sure that there is no protrusion. I'm actually rubbing my hand, my fingers over the dentures to feel for any rough spots that would cause any type of problem for my resident. So again, I'm cleaning the inner aspect of my dentures, then I'm doing the outer aspect of my dentures, and then I'm doing the chewing surfaces. And I'm going to be rinsing in cool water. Again, we do not want to damage the dentures by using any hot water. And then I'm going to put them in my nice clean container. And now I'm doing my other denture. Again, starting, getting my inner aspect, cleaning the plate, doing the outer, and then the chewing surfaces. And cleaning the plate that fits into the mouth. Again, I'm feeling for any rough spots, and I'm examining for any loose teeth, any cracks that will cause an irritation to my residents. I'm going to clean, rinse thoroughly, and put them in my container and close the container. I'm going to rinse my toothbrush. And I'm going to turn off my water, and I'm going to wring out my towel. Take my supplies back into the room, where I will then put them in the dirty laundry, take off my gloves, and wash my hands. Okay, I'm going to put my towels in my hamper. I am going to wash my toothbrush out and my emesis basin, rinse it, and then I'm going to dry them. It's really important to thoroughly dry all of your equipment, otherwise it will mildew and smell and be a problem when somebody tries to use it in the future. I'm now going to take my dentures and my equipment and store them at the patient's bedside. Okay, I am now going to store my equipment by my resident and also put her dentures away. I'm going to take off my gloves, throw them away, and rub my hands with hand sanitizer. Okay, Olivia, I've cleaned your dentures. I've put them in your bedside table. And here's your water. Here's your call light. If you need anything, give me a call. Thank you. All right, bye-bye.